Hey guys, what's going on? Sub here, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. So last time we left off, we were pretty much like, hey, we're gonna go ahead and move forward, I think. But I think there was something behind- No, there's nothing behind us. There's that fucking bonfire, which makes no sense, but... Yeah, there's this library that we were going into, and I was like, this might be like the Duke's Archives, and then this ass fuck over here that spawns in and needs to die. Cool. So we had to go up there, but I need to kill a few of those lizards still. This asshole's still up there. So hopefully I'm gonna be able to actually do some of those things I meant to do last time. Because I need to beat this fucking game so I can start playing at my own time. Because boy, do I actually really want to like go back through a lot of this older shit. God, motherfucker! This is the first time that fucker hit me. Like, at all. And they don't seem to drop anything, which I would expect to see their outfit, if anything, but... Not like it's an issue. I don't really need anything they drop. Seriously? Twinkling Titanite, lovely. My essence just went up a little bit, I think. No, that's right, that's from killing shit. Forgot I have that ability. Now, if I remember correctly, I got extremely fucked over here a few seconds ago. Or, you know, last session, which... I say a few seconds ago, because even in reality, it's actually been a while, but there it is. Yeah, we're not gonna make the exact same mistake we did last time. So hopefully these assholes will- nope. I can see him fucking clipping through the thing. Grab that real quick- ah, fucker! Goddamn firebombs. Fucker! Alright, I'm really getting pissed right now. I need to go fucking kill someone else. Oh cool, a fucking thing to jump on top of later. Oh cool, a ladder. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. Oh wow. Oh, what the fuck? No, that attack does a lot of damage! Motherfucker, what was that? Oh no. Alright, good. That would have killed me. Oh, that shit hit the wall. Nice. Ooh. I gotta kill this asshole. Actually, wait, I can go back down now, can't I? No, I can't. Fucking damn it. What's over there, though? Ah! There's... I see fuckers, like, hanging... Oh, God. Looks like it's range. Doesn't fucking reach! What the fuck? The book's on the ground. Oh, wait, no, I saw this thing on. Hold on. I'm so good. I'm so very much good. Ooh, Titanite scale, nice. Illusion ahead? Shit. Oh yeah, what is that? Oh, fuck me. Hopefully fire is this weakness, unless it's electricity, but... My thing fell off my head too, great. Well, that's so- oh god, no! I was really afraid of that. Oh, I gotta back off. I don't know his attack pattern all too well. Oh god! I'm dead. Oh wow, I barely got that in. Get that fucking attack away from me! Do I have any type of- No, I don't have any fucking- My ice fucking goddamn shit on. Cause I didn't think I would need it!
God damn it, fuck off!
What the fuck? No. You know, I'll fucking play the bitch role right here. I need to fucking... He's not gonna aggro this far, is he? Doesn't look like it. Alright. Wait. Oh, God. Okay. Let's go ahead and toss the... Yeah, this fucking moss on. I really don't feel like getting attacked by any of those assholes either. Is this a thing I can kick down? No, this is descend. What the fuck? I mean, I could go kick his ass. Illusion ahead. They should have said tough enemy ahead too. God damn it. I thought I could fucking... Maybe. Hold on. I'm out of charcoal piners and shit. I should have stocked up on some of that. I didn't know I was out. That means all I have is the fucking... The bundle, which doesn't work that well. It only works for like a few hits. It does less damage, I think. Shit! I'm dead. Oh, no, I gotta heal it! Oh, shit! Those things fucking curse? Frostbite! No idea what frostbite does, but it did something to me. Alright, I should probably just try to parry him. His moves are very fucking, like, wide and open. Oh, what the fuck did I just do there? So I know I can outrun him, at least until that happens. Oh, this slows my movement down, I think. Unless it's just the frame rate dropping. I'm really getting fucked right now, aren't I? Oh god. Playing the bitch tactics pretty heavily right now. But I don't care. If I can live, I can live. And I really didn't know those fuckers would, Oh, what the fuck? That was lovely. I wanted to see if electricity would do a lot of damage to him, at least. Ugh. Let me see. A little bit higher. A little bit lower. A little bit closer. Fucking lovely. God damn it. Alright. I should. I feel like he should have a backstab spot, but he fucking doesn't. Alright, well, I don't know why I kicked there. Really didn't need to kick. I was trying to get greedy, but I fucking missed. Oh shit, I got his whole fucking outfit. Hell yeah, I'll take that. How good is it, actually? I mean, it's probably better than the elite. I didn't mean to take that off. Where is the armor? The Outrider. Armor of the Aether... Is it? No. Irithyll. It's Irithyll. Outrider Knight, enveloped in a dimly cool air. The knights were given the eyes of Pontiff, but the eyes transformed them into savage raving warriors who only knew how to serve as mindless guards. Well, but, alright, what defense does it give me? It gives me good frost defense, which I'm guessing it's the only fucking armor that gives me good frost defense. Actually, a lot of these give some good frost defense. I guess I'm just wearing the fucking shit armor. This northern helmet's pretty good, too. But I just like the way that the fucking elite knight armor looks. Which is the only reason why I use it, actually. I mean, to be fair, it also was a very good armor set in the other games, but this game doesn't seem to be that amazing. Maybe it might be good. Let me see that northern armor set. Actually, no, northern armor set's pretty decent. Although this seems to have better magical defense and lightning. Although, not by much. Well, how good's the poise compared, then? No, that northern armor's got better poise. Better bleed, better frost. Jeez. Maybe I should switch my fucking armor up. I wonder what's over here. Huh. Can you hit me over here? No, you can't. All right, I can. You know, I'm gonna not take the chance that it could just shoot a soul arrow or some shit over here. What did I get? It was a spell, right? Soul Stream, Fire Torrent Volley of Souls. Sorcery imparted by the first of the scholars, when Lothrak and the Grand Archives were but young. Fires a torrent, torrential volley of souls. The first of the scholars doubted the linking of the fire and was alleged to be a private mentor of the royal prince. Cool. Now, back to this issue at hand. Wow, I got lucky. Shimmering stones are... What the fuck are they for? I know I have a few of them, and I... Oh, God! Wow, that did a fuck ton of damage. Come on, one more! Fucker. And who just attacked me? Who tried hitting me? Who's the... Oh, you are. Crystal Scroll. Ooh. Might have to check that out in a second. Ah, well, now I have to fucking figure out where to go. What is moaning? What is walking towards this area? Jesus Christ. Ah, damn it. Ooh, shortcut. Yeah. I'm not gonna bother sitting, but hey, shortcut unlocked. Wait, this isn't... Where am I? What is this? Huh. Where am I? Oh, that was just mashing. I didn't even mean to kill... Alright, whatever. I killed him. Oh, I'm just down here. It wasn't a direct shortcut that I was thinking of, but it's... I mean, I guess it's pretty fucking direct. I'm gonna go ahead and actually climb up this way. Just for, like, one specific reason that I just want to go kill the other guys on the other half of that spot, but I really don't feel like traveling all the way around. I mean, I'm gonna be traveling all the way around no matter what, I guess, so... But hey, I can get the candle back on my head, so that way I cannot get cursed by those fucking hands. Because fuck those. They're dicks. No, I fucking deal. Why the hell they gotta curse me? But they have to, of course. Also, I should probably try to get some FP back from some of these assholes, but that's not happening, is it? Oh, wait, I could've just climbed that ladder. God, what the fuck? Oh, wait, there's that lizard. How do I get him? Huh. Oh, damn it. Wasn't I over here before? Oh no, that's right. I never killed you, assholes. Dick. So it takes me, like, what, 2 swings to kill these guys? 3 at the most? Oh, there's another fucking thing of wax up here. Let's re-dunk. Yeah, this wax is really good. Really good for not letting me do- What is this? Huh. Shit, man. Now I gotta go back down there. Fuck. Oh, they just kind of linked together. All right. And this leads somewhere. I mean, why not? I already know where that area leads to. So, might as well check what this place leads to. Wait, I've already been here. It doesn't lead to anything. Well, it led to an item. Whatever, that's good enough. So I'll have to head back down over there, I guess, for some items. But, for the time being, not an issue. We'll just keep heading forward. I only have 2 Estus, though, so this is going to be a pain in the ass to deal with. Shouldn't be so hard, though. Oh, shit, item. Didn't notice that. Titan, there's a lot of Titanite scale here. Which is good, because I kind of wasted it all on this frost sword that I'm not using all too much. But, hey, when I used it, it fucking worked. Just making sure. But he sounds like he's got red eyes. Yep. Bye, dick. He didn't drop anything, so... What's the point in fighting him? Oh, it's later. When you fall down, okay. Also, I guess I have a ring that gradually heals me, because I didn't realize that. Yeah, I have a ring that gradually heals. Awesome. Really, really useful, actually. Oh, is that how I get the fucking Titanite, asshole? Nice, Titanite. Was there more up there that I just kind of fucked myself over in getting? And another thing is, which way do I want to drop? Towards him, or... No, there's, like, nothing really near him. It looks like I actually have been this way. Just didn't get this Titanite lizard. I don't know why you're looking at me like that, dude. I'm not jumping down. If I can find a way to get over there, then... Yeah, I thought so. And I've already been over there then, yeah. No, there's no point in going that way. However, there's a point in going this way. Wow, if they didn't make any noise, that would have sucked out. That would have sucked hard. Huh. This isn't a mimic chest, but why is it just here? Titanite slow, my fucking god, yes! I can get a +10 weapon now. Or in the other games, it'd be, I can get a +10, Oh shit, I didn't notice this. Yeah, or in the other game, it would be, oh, I can get a +10 fucking armor set, too. A +10 armor set was kind of worthless. Well, I mean, not really, but +9 is all you really fucking needed. If you really wanted to, you could definitely get a +10, you know, helmet or armor in Dark Souls 1, I'm talking about. but it really wasn't worth your goddamn time. Also, where's the exit? Was it this way? No. Where's that ladder? Oh, wait, no, that's right. It's... Once I fall over here, I'm stuck on this side, so I got to run all the way back up there. So I need to goddamn run all the way back. Good thing I've been, like, cutting... Well, I mean, I haven't been cutting down, but I'm going to be cutting down a lot of this. A lot of this running around nonsense, because, boy, I know nobody wants to fucking watch me run around the exact same spot, like, 12 times in a fucking row. I mean, I hate the fact that I have to fucking do it. You think anyone wants to watch this? Wants to watch me fucking go up and down? I mean, then again, it becomes harder to figure out what I should show. Except for the fact where I'm not getting any progress, that shit. Like, there I did get a bunch of items, so I guess I could probably keep this in, but... It's a very hard, very, very hard call to make when, you're looking at shit to keep in a video and shit to not keep. Especially when the series is gonna be long, no matter what you do. It's like, oh, this series could be approximately like 20 hours or 30 hours, depending on how much I cut. Also, did I drop down over here? Yes, I did. But now I can actually go up with my two Estus, which isn't really smart. I could just go sit over there. If I die, you know, if I die, I'll just come back over here anyway, so who cares? The shortcut's right there. Not like I'm gonna die. Well, at least, you know, not like I'm gonna die coming to the shortcut. Hopefully. Yep. These guys are totally just here to fuck with you in case you don't have this on. I gotta really hurry this up. Seems like there's no items over here besides that, which is good. What about up on here? Nope. Oh shit, I know what that fucking bullshit was. Some bullshit I don't want to see is what that was. I have to hurry up and grab all these items before I fucking can't. That's probably for, like, curses and shit. Oh my god, there's so many fucking hands. Where am I? There's a ladder. Huh. Oh, my candle fucking went away. Damn it. Oh, these fucking things. I'm about to kill them because, Jesus Christ, they look like they will kick my ass. They're twinkling. There's a fucking Titanite lizard around here. There's a lot to look around, and I hate having to move the camera so much, because I know, like, for some people, it's a pain in the ass keeping up with it. Oh, God! Had a fucking gargoyle. Stone gargoyle. God damn it. Wait, was that two? Oh, no, it's just its fucking effect. He's blocking, but that don't mean shit to me. I'm not gonna attack you, asshole. Not until you fucking do something. Oh shit, that fucking hit me. Alright.